I sent him God, what is it? It's a blue mic, like the Bessie or something. I don't remember. It was about $80, I think. Plus another frickin' $50 for shipping.
Not me here, you stupid woman.
This is amazing.
What? You're not filing me now. Stop that.
Turn a little bit to the sides.
Sorry,
facing did? Them.
Hmm?
Turn to the side a little bit so you can face them, but not too much so that we can still see you.
Oh, for the love of.
They want to do your nails, Rag. Rag is a pretty, pretty princess.
Someone explain to Mega Assassin why I've only got half a beard in 2 years.
It was a donation incentive for him to shave a quarter of a beard or his facial hair. So there were 2 donations. And no one else wants to donate to give him a clean face. We want him to walk around like that.
I look sexy.
I love the giggling.
They're excited about the lipstick.
Rag. What?
It tells me I've got 2 viewers. Seriously? I lost that many just between you, makeup?
No, you have 31.
Oh, yeah.
I saw in the beginning of the stream, I saw your daughter playing or trying to play Borderlands. It was cute. It's really hard to get homework done when this is going on. It's too entertaining. Will a blonde wig be involved?
No, it's a pink wig.
Oh.
But made more humorous by the fact it's a child.
Even better. Can I adopt you all? Oh, you're getting your nails painted. Yes.
Much on. No, it's not that. That's very, very. No, paint it. Paint another nail. Got it. Daddy knows how to paint now, doesn't
he? Pretty, pretty, pretty.
I'm doing my own nails here, dearie.
His name is Rag, and he is the prettiest.
Damn right. Anyone who says different gets to meet me in a dark alley, and you have to ask yourself, do you want to see me in a dark alley?
Why is Nicki Minaj on this stream instead? Oh crap, I just realized that I have to cosplay for my 24-hour stream.
Right, so it's not going to cover my hair then. Of course I keep moving. I breathe. Careful, fella, there's a lot on that. Big blob at the end. That on there. I'm not singing squat. Yeah. Why don't you shut up? Come on, dear. Oh. Sing it, let it go. Let you go. I do not. Ah, that's me! Not feel like a princess.
I don't know, I think he needs more makeup on his face.
I'm not happy with the makeup on my face.
Overdo the makeup.
Yeah, you've got
just
to make
go to town. Button. Yeah, like paint it on him.
Okay.
Go crazy. What did you say? Did you just call me slutty?
You caught up then.
Dude, you should totally donate for him to sing that song. He loves singing songs.
Oh, darling. Yeah, that's decent.
Do they have eyeliner? No.
Hey, your mother would get involved, wouldn't she? What? What do you want? Oh, I'm a pretty princess. Oh, the speed.
My siren's name is Rag, and he is the prettiest.
Yeah, that doesn't work at all.
Oh, you even got a tiara. Something tells me this isn't the first time this has happened, Rag.
I may have dressed as women before.
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought. So that song hit a little close to home, eh?
Let's say there were flashbacks. No, it doesn't really fit, does it?
Serena Valentina? Who's that?
I'm guessing it's a drag queen.
before? I don't know. Oh, yeah. There. Yeah. There's a penis. I don't recommend you guys Googling Serena. It's a trap.
Oh, I tell you, that really makes my eyes pop.
She doing eyeliner?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought she said she didn't have eyeliner.
No, she went and got some.
Nice. Oh, your eyes. Oh, rag. Whew. You're getting your viewers all hot and heavy.
Take the money, bitches.
All hot and bothered.
Everything is for sale. I see you looking, Rub. I feel your jealousy coming through the internet. How you wish you were sat here. It's not really on, Em. No, not the bloody earring, the crown and wig. As soon as I turn, it's going to fall off, isn't it? Can people stop voting? Hell yeah, please. Ah, that's not hair, that's flesh.
The polls are in, Rag. Am I the prettiest?
I am. Through those other bitches.
Goodness gracious, Rag. You could certainly be mistaken. As a lady.
What's this?
Are you getting spells? Dune. We are having fun with straw polls.
We is a very strong term.
Yeah, it is we. It's not you, it's we.
What's that? What do you mean it goes on cheeks? What is it?
It's rouge.
It's like a powder. What, anthrax?
It's rouge.
It's rouge, is it?
Or blush.
She's just got a box with loads of stuff in. She's opening it all and putting it on my head.
Well, that's the idea. Your daughters are amazing.
Mm-hmm. You're artists, are you? Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
I need a little bit more on my nose. I think it's a bit glowy. This harsh lighting does me no favours.
Yeah, you're definitely going to have to get better lighting to show it, show yourself off.
Hmm?
The hair was an improvement, at least.
That's for you, Popsy.
Ever since you cut your hair, you just hasn't been the same.
No, it's not. Cut the hair. Look at the beard. Look at the bloody beard.
Nobody's going to recognize you.
Oh, she is. That's a grandmother's shawl. What are you putting that on for?
Because you're a pretty princess, grandmother. Oh, that's not a grandmother's shawl. You can accessorize.
Shut up, Jules. No. Isn't that a curry comb for horses?
No, that's a
tiger. Isabella, if you blow that whistle again, you'll be swallowing it. I am a very pretty princess. I'm bloody gorgeous, me. Are you going to go and get sugar off this stuff? Never. I'm thirsty, man. What do you mean? Look at me. Look what you've done to me. You owe me sugar, at least. Hi, Clark. I'm a pretty
beard.
Yes, well, half a beard. Bits of beard. Man. Are you trying to blend the light bit of skin because of where the beard was? You do understand there's half a beard there. Blend it.
Oh, snap. Hey, Rag, I found you on the internet. Check it out, everybody.
Of course I don't look good, you fool. I've got pink hair and makeup. No, I don't want red lip.
Yeah.
I want tea.
Yeah,
I want sugar. Go and get sugar, it. Then you can paint me lips red. Well, go and wait for Mummy so I can at least smoke one.
All right.
Isabella out. I've got lipstick on my spliff. Go on, out, I'm smoking. Does she not? Well, I think you may have found the hole in the whole your daddy is a princess thing then. I've got lots of makeup on.
We Europeans don't want to rewatch that. Katie was on Eurovision. Oh, was it really?
Okay. Go and get me sugar so I can have a cup of tea.
I just googled bearded drag queen.
That doesn't work. I've looked worse. No, Isabella. Isabella just brought me the sugar caddy. Yeah. Okay.
All right. Can you, like, shine a light on your face so we can see?
What do you mean, shine a light? There is a... Oh, actually, okay. See, there isn't... It's hard to see. Apart from the lip. It's turning you on, the lipstick rub, is it? Weirdo.
Right. Wow. Speechless. The Princess of Power. You have 40 viewers, Rag.
Something wrong with those people.
Or there's something right. Keep it bigger. So huh? We can still see the pretty rag.
No, because then you... Okay.
That's okay. We want to see you. We want to see pretty rag.
No.
Just like a geisha. Exactly,
Jules. I'm not any kind of sure, gay or otherwise.
Geisha? I don't know. You're looking pretty, look like you got some sugar in your loafers.
Little light on the loafers, am I?
Yep. A little bit.
Well, in that case...
What?
Well, you've got to, have the requisite kind of music, haven't I?
Thank you. what's running the internet speed? Fast. Super fast.